The 2021 Central State University Hall of Fame honors Sandra Jaribu Hill, founder and executive director of the Mississippi Workers Center for Human Rights. Sandra is a human rights attorney and veteran community organizer. An international human rights spokesperson, writer, and commentator, Ms. Hill was a keynote speaker for the World Conference Against Racism in Durban, South Africa, and the 1998 Human Rights Defenders Summit in Paris, France, in honor of the 50th anniversary of the Universal Declaration of Human Rights. At the Frontline Conference in Nantes, France, in June 2007, Ms. Hill was the featured cultural artist where she presented a musical and spoken word tribute to Rosa Parks. She was resident poet and legal observer for the 2000 Women and War Crimes Tribunal in Tokyo, Japan, where she presented the acclaimed poem, Haunting Mirrors. Ms. Hill was a principal commentator during the acclaimed TV1 cable documentary, Murder in Black and White. She is co-author of The Black College Guide and author of Knowledge is Power, a Know Your Rights Manual. A proud graduate of Central State University, Ms. Hill is the first City University New York alum to receive that school's Law School Dean's Medal. The school's magazine features her as one of the 25 most notable graduates. Ms. Hill is the founder of the Southern Human Rights Organizers Conference and founder of the Fannie Lou Hamer Roundtable and her law school's Mississippi Project. After Katrina, Ms. Hill and the Mississippi Workers Center established the Southern Relief Fund Witness Delegation, providing support for victims of Katrina. As former director of the Southern Regional Conference of the Center for Constitutional Rights, she won an important judgment against the Christian Knights of the Ku Klux Klan. She has coordinated cutting-edge litigation in the areas of housing as a human right and racially hostile work environments. The center successfully represented and won a well-deserved settlement for a Me Too survivor in the Mississippi Delta. Ms. Hill's scholarly works are featured in the Black Scholar, National Black Law Journal, Southern University Law Review, Associated Trial Lawyers of America Faculty Series, Northeastern University School of Law, Law Review, and the Harvard Law School Civil Rights Journal. She is the recipient of the coveted Gloria Award and the R. Jess Brown Award, the highest award given to a lawyer by Mississippi's Magnolia Bar Association. She is also a past president of Mississippi's Black Bar, the Magnolia Bar Association, and appointed by the Mississippi Supreme Court, she serves on the Access to Justice Commission and is admitted to the United States Supreme Court. She is also a former Skadden Fellow and a former Thurgood Marshall Fellow. A former municipal judge for the city of Hollandale, Mississippi, Ms. Hill currently serves as a special master for mental commitments for the Washington County Chancery Court.